was 5:30 on a Wednesday morn. The driver and his mate came hurtling out to loco shed in a damn great number 8. The fireman wiped his greasy hands, they rolled along the tractor, pick up a gallon of water and a couple of tubs of slack, couple of tubs of slack. They waited till the clock was showing a couple hundred pound. They took her to the turntable and they quickly turned around. But when they went to park her, they made their big mistake, for they left her on a gradient and forgot about the brake, forgot about the brake. It happened when the turntable was only halfway round. The engine's wheels began to turn with an ominous rumbling sound. The driver, when he saw the thing, began to scream and spit as the mighty engine humped its back and plunged into the pit, plunged into the pit. Went to see the foreman, he was quaking at the knees, saying, "Sir, you've got an engine parked at 45 degrees. The foreman turned a ghastly green and grabbed the telephone, then half a bottle of aspirins, and he caught the next bus home, caught the next bus home. They fetched the gang from Nottingham and they soon set about. With chains and jacks and dirty words, they got the damn thing out. The fireman lost his shovel, now he's sweeping up the coal, and I haven't seen the driver since, but I think he's on the dole, think he's on the dole."